Hey guys, Cesar here. This is the best of Devon Harbour. You can see the boats living in harbour. Looks like a cargo boat. Can you see the Devon flag flying here? Then we've got a stunning floating restaurant. Got a small boat there. It's for the guys that do rescue. You're not allowed to swim there underneath the promenade. Nice crowd, not too packed, nice crowd. Those are the buildings. Waves are a bit calm at the moment. We do have a surfers, but it looks like we're just waiting for the waves to pick up. Looks like there are surfers taking lessons on Zoom. Trying to point, I'm not so great at that. And then there is this stunning frame here where one can take pictures. Look at it. There's a lady taking this. Walkway is called the Golden Mile. This whole strip, can you see cyclists, walkers,
so big,
you can hire the bikes. You see they're pushing the four seater bike.
How many days? How many days?
You can hire those. Huh? We also have vendors selling ice creams, like lady day, so you guys can support those people when you come to Durban. That's it for now from Durban. Ciao.